Pull two trolleys connected by springs as shown. Which spring extends more? Now connect one more trolley to the system and pull the trolleys again. Which of the springs extends the most in this case?